lights out, and we are racing in MotoGP here in this historic British Grand Prix. The dream launch from the middle of that front row by the world champion Pecco Bagnaia. Aleix Espargaró sandwiched in between Jorge Martin and Andrea Bastianini. It's a factory Ducati 1-2 as it stands right now. Aleix Espargaró tries to fight back going through turn three. Bagnaia leads.
Yeah, Mar Marquez is now right behind him and up the inside of Aleix Espargaró. One of the KTMs was left on the grid. It was Brad Binder who went nowhere after that. He's at the back of the field.
There was contact there, I think, between Aleix Espargaró and Jorge Martin. Aleix Espargaró was hung out to dry there by his great friend and Martin. Now Aleix Espargaró down to fifth from pole. Aleix Espargaró does indeed dispense of the Italian. Bastianini with that beautiful Mike Hayward tribute helmet on the factory Ducati behind Aleix Espargaró, and under real big pressure, Martin's going for it on the inside of Bagnaia into turn three. This British Grand Prix then is starting to come alive. Jorge Martin then takes the lead as he stands at the moment. He leads the MotoGP World Championship.
Oh, that would have been brave if Bagnaia was going to send it up the inside of Jorge Martin on their way onto the Wellington straight. So now Bagnaia has to do the chasing, not just in the race, but if you put the flag out now, Jorge Martin would have his World Championship lead back. Bagnaia's pace has dropped off as Martin continues to lap in the 59s.
We don't say this very often, do we? Very, very rarely. But it looks like Bagnaia is actually holding Ducati rider up, and he's in wide. He goes wide through Loughfield and through a wide open gap goes Andrea Bastianini. Okay then, Beast, what have you got for a British Grand Prix double here then now? We'll just check the gap then. It's a second, 9 tenths through sector two is the gap between Martin and Bastianini. But is Bagnaia running out of grip and running out of potential for a British Grand Prix win?
Yeah, he just lost the front by the looks of it from the helicopter shot.
Both worthy winners. You feel that nobody really deserves to lose this Grand Prix as Martin has blinked. He has blinked and made a mistake going into turn three. How decisive then could that be? Andrea Bastianini did not even have to try and be aggressive. He did not have to work out the puzzle of how to find a way through on Martin. That could be the key moment of this British Grand Prix.
Hard on the brakes into Village Corner, and he just can't get that Ducati stopped. Andrea Bastianini, the easiest race lead that he's ever taken in his life.
As we celebrate our 75th anniversary season and taking the spoils at Silverstone in a stunner goes Andrea Bastianini. What a performance by the Italian, still doing 59s on the very last lap. James and Oliver Phelps, of course, the Weasley twins from Harry Potter. Well, I don't think J.K. Rowling could have written a better script this weekend for Andrea Bastianini. He does complete his first ever double in the MotoGP World Championship.
Like and subscribe for more MotoGP action. What are you waiting for?